Look at this little meowsers. This little meowsers keeps following me around. Everywhere I go. I'm just trying to make some coffee. And I'm being harassed. Harassed by this little meowsers. She is so demanding. She's like, "Dad, will you please pick me up and hold me so that I can purr in your arms forever?" And it's like, "Roxy, I am suffocating. I can't breathe with you right now. I can't breathe with this. You know what? We're on a break. Yeah, that's right. We'll open the door. You're gonna walk out. Get out of here. Get out of here, Roxy. Nobody wants this. Nobody wants a cat so affectionate. They get no time alone. Nobody wants that. But look at this little girl. I was kidding, Roxy. Everyone wants it. Everyone. Oh, yeah." She's like jamming her mouth into my cheek. Huh? I swear, I'm not doing this. She is. Mm-hmm. She's so perfect. Look at her. I love her so much. Little purr monster. Little meowsers.